Several years ago, I was in Amman, Jordan, leading a pastor's conference, speaking at various sessions. And every day, a driver would come pick me up from the hotel and take me to the conference where the pastors were gathering. And I'd preach to pastors and leaders about church issues, driving back and forth from the hotel to the conference center. Day after day, I noticed I was passing by on the streets, hundreds, if not thousands and thousands of people from an Arab culture who probably never even heard the name Jesus, if so, not certainly heard the gospel of Jesus Christ. And I realized I was living in a gospel cocoon. I was living in a Christian ghetto. I wasn't getting out into the world. And so I went back to my hotel and I just began to cry out to Holy Spirit, Lord, you got to change me. I don't have the passion. I don't have the love. There's so many lost people around me, and I've almost never shared the gospel with taxi drivers or waitresses or waiters or people at the clerks at the stores or people just that I meet at the hotel. And I wanted something new. I hope you want that too. And what the Holy Spirit did for me was he gave me something that was called the baptism of love. You see, it's not about trying to do good works. It's not about wanting to do something. It's when you're so filled with the love of the Holy Spirit. When you love people, you see the great command to love God and love your neighbor. And it's sometimes easier to love God. But when we get that baptism of the Holy Spirit, we love our neighbors. There's a fresh wind, a fresh fire. There's a fresh anointing of the Holy Spirit to care for the poor. So you're not just trying in your own energy to be a good Christian who witnesses, but it's just pouring out of you. That happened to me. I want to talk to you more about that next time we meet.